So today I have almost all the high-risk ransomware from last year and from this year till the day of this test. If any of you guys are not cautious enough, then you are at risk of getting infected by any of these ransomware. And the antivirus, which is ready to fight against this evil, is the free version of Bitdefender. The features that this free version offer should be enough for most home user. Some of the extra features are locked, which is obvious because this is the free version. Not sure why these settings are locked. I mean, what's the point of this? For some reason, the update always gets stuck at 80%. Is this a bug or a feature? First, I will start with the online detection test. Alright, as you can see, Bitdefender successfully detected all the ransomware. My files are completely unharmed. Time for offline detection test. My internet connection is disabled. Nothing is in the exclusions. Let's start the test. Okay, good news everyone. The result is a perfect detection, even without internet connection. No sign of infection. My files are still in their original condition. So, if any of you guys are looking for a free antivirus, then Bitdefender Free can be a perfect choice. And that's it for today. consider subscribing and also give this video a like if you feel like I deserve it. Stay safe. Have a good day.